bottom. Maybe that's how those scarves went away.
See, you, Mandy couldn't get her hand through it like Liz does magic.
Can you make
the
scarves disappear and make it?
Yes, you are.
Okay, I haven't even done it yet.
She's going to stick her arm through.
Hey!
Oh,
I saw her do it.
She stuck her arm through it.
Yeah, she did. Just like she made those scarves disappear.
Take out, you can put my arm through the bag. Hold on. Little city poop.
No!
I actually don't know how this works. I know how to do it, but I don't know how it works.
Now, wait a minute. Wait. Because I saw the blue one come out behind it and bounce. So.
It went to them.
I know. I saw that. But that.
Put in this green one, this blue one, and then I'll this red. The blue one.
Now, how do you do that? You break the pencil in two. You broke my Williamsburg pencil. She broke the Williamsburg pencil, so she got some on you. Okay. Oh, it's not broke anymore. Maybe you better keep. Maybe you better keep that Williamsburg one in your box when you go. No.
Make them reappear. Disappeared, Liz.
Let me look up your other sleeve. I looked up this sleeve. Let me look up your other sleeve. Because they've got to be.
Wait a minute. Okay, now go.
I'll make them here.
You'll make them here.
They're back.
You didn't even touch your bag. How did you do that? Those are bigger than I thought. Look how big they are, Grandpa. Oh my goodness. So we both got 3 points each. Because see, if I knock yours in, you still get the points. I got one. 3 and 1 is 4. You got 3 points, went in, and 1. So we're tied at 4.